Long ago, two races ruled over the earth, humans and monsters. One day, war broke out between the two races. After a long battle, the humans were victorious. They sealed the monsters underground with a magic spell. Many years later, I'm Eva, wearing a blown axe. Legends say that both climbed the mountain and never returned. Trip. YouTube, it's Jenny07. We are playing Undertale! So now this is a game that I feel like I want to play pretty frequently on my channel. I named my character Kara with a K-I-R-A because I was trying to name a Jedi Heroine 7, but it wouldn't work, so I tried. Then I did this leaf, and the journey begins with this very moment. Okay, we got him. This world is full of beacons. Why would anyone pass an opportunity like this? Whoa. What? What a terrible creature torturing such a poor innocent youth. But do not be afraid, my child. I'm Toriel, creature of the earth. I pass through this place every day to see if anyone's coming. You're the first human to come here in a long time. Come! I will guide you to the catacombs. This one. Alright, save. Determination. I like that word. Welcome to your new home, innocent one. I'm not going to educate you on the operation of the room. The rooms are full of puzzles. Each and each engine that emerged from your kids. One must solve them to move from room to room. Please adjust yourself to the side of them. Yeah, sorry about no shirt. I just woke up. I usually start with no shirt. I feel like... Yeah, I just feel like... Yeah. Take one to tell you need to trigger several switches. Don't worry, I have labeled the ones that you have to flip. So, press Z to read sign. Oh, I did! What if I do this switch? No. You want to press the other switch. I even labeled for you. Okay, got it. I'm proud of you, little one. I'll just move to the next room. Yo, how old am I? The human being living in the underground monsters may attack you. You will need to be prepared for the situation. However, worry not, this process is simple. When you encounter a monster, you will enter a fight. While you are in a fight, strike up a friendly competition. Stall for time, I will come to resolve the conflict. I was just talking to the dummy. Talk to the dummy. It doesn't seem too much for conversation. Turtle seems happy with you. You won! 0 XP and 0 gold. Hooray! Ah, very good. You were very good. There's another puzzle in this room. I wonder if you can solve it. Happily. I'm copying it. You won. 0 XP. Nice job interrupting our fight. The western room is the eastern room's blueprint. Cool. This is the puzzle, but here, take my hand for a moment. Dang! Just walking through those spikes. Puzzle seems a little too dangerous for now. You have done excellently thus far, my child. However, I have a difficult request to ask of you. I would like you to walk to the end of the room by yourself. Give me for this. I feel like I just this hard. Walking. The whole time. Thank you for trusting me. However, there was an important reason for this success. Test your independence. This attempt is some business and you must stay alone for a while. Please remain here. It's dangerous to explore our escape. I have an idea. I'll give you a cell phone. If you need for anything, just call. Be good, alright? Alright. So I didn't really get to, get some commentary before that, so. Yeah, so she just gave me a cell phone. I'm gonna see what's in this. Say hello. Why would I flirt with my mom? What the heck? Let me see all about myself. Sorry, you want to know more about me? Well, I'm afraid there's not much to say. I'm just a silly little lady who worries too much. No, duh. Sorio. Huh? Did you just call me mom? Well, I suppose. Would that make you happy? Call me mother? Well then, call me whatever you like. Alright. Sorry. Barely. This is Toru. Do you want to say hello? Well then. No. Well, let's synthesize. How about this? Huh? Oh, hey, ha ha ha. How adorable. I could pinch your cheek. You would certainly find a better old woman like me. Hello, this is Toru. You have not left the room, have you? There are a few puzzles ahead that I have yet to explain. This could be dangerous to try and solve them by yourself. Be good, alright? Definitely taken to the least loyalty with determination. HP fully restored. Damn. Mimson! That must be your first word. From some burst into tears and went away. Wow. That was hard. Ribbit, ribbit. Excuse me, human. I have some advice for battling the monsters. If you act a certain way or fight until you almost defeat them, they may not want to battle you anymore. If the monsters do not want to fight you, please. With some mercy. This take long. Make a piece of candy? Why not? I press control. But nothing. Wimson? It's not gonna attack me anyway. Okay. Whoa! Spirit. Great. I see. What is this? Butterscotch. Wait, you're not telling me. It is butterscotch. Yes, it is. Hehehe, I had a feeling. Humans fall down here strangely. I often feel like I already know them. Truthfully, when I first saw you, I felt like I was seeing an old friend for the first time. Strange, is it not? Well, thank you for your selection. But stop calling me! Hello, this is Toriel. You're not just like Sina, do you? I know what your preference is, but would you turn up your nose to count down on the plate? Right. I understand. Thank you for being patient, but you're out of four gray blocks. You're out of four gray blocks. I recommend them to push them. You know what? What happens to my challenge? Oh, she's attacking me? Two gold! Oh, no. Oh, wait! Oh, I think I see what I have to do! Okay, I think I have to step where the... This room is the exact same layout as the first room? That's above me right now? Mold small! Attack you. Two gold, but cool. I see what I have to do. I can't step on the leaves where they would be in the first room. So that means that's the only where I can. There. I got it. You guys stop fighting me, jeez. Done. Two gold. Didn't you read the sign downstairs? Yes, I did. Stop pushing! Freedom. Whoa there, partner. Who told you can push me around? So you're asking me to move her. Okay. Sorry, pumpkin. Want me to move off some more? Alrighty. How's this? Oh my god! That was the wrong direction. Oh, I think I got it. Is that out there? Yes. Hawaiian gelatin.
Mmm.
Got it. 1 gold. Wanted me to stay there? You're giving me a real workout. There you go. Ooh, that rocks can talk. How did I not realize that? Knowing the mouse might one day leave its hole in the cheese fills you with determination. I guess determination is a save point? The cheese has been here for quite a long time. It's stuck to the table. The heck? Okay. Yo! Dude, I'm trying to get past. Are they gone yet? This goat keeps saying Z out loud repeatedly, pretending to sleep. They've been trying? I guess I have to move it. Oh, this music! I just lay you down. Oh! It's music! It's music! Oh! I can't spare it! Why can't I spare it? Why would you want to fight me anyway? Ectoplasm? Oh, what that is. I'm fine, thanks. You're fine, thanks? What does that mean? Oh, I'm just... Oh, that candy, I guess, that I picked up that one time and gave me. Oh. Ooh, perfect hit. Almost. Can you not? Thank you, it's really annoying when you do that. Music! I mean, you know that you can't kill ghosts, right? You're sorta incorporeal and all. I just lowered my HP because I didn't want to be rude. Sorry, I just made this more awkward. Pretend you beat me. I won! 1 experience point! Hooray! Here. Did you miss it? Spider fell sick down in the right. Company food made by spiders, more spiders, up spiders. What the heck? Here. Spider bake sale. All proceeds go to the real spiders. Here. Leave 7G in the web? Give you a donut! Ooh! I'm covered 12! Nice! I read this. Hello. Ribbit. I heard using F4 can make it full screen. Actually, I used Alt Enter. What does F4 stand for? 4 frogs? No, wouldn't it be frogs 4? Whatever. I only seen a maximum of 3 frogs in this room. It's troubling, to say the least, Ribbit. Rivet, I have heard that you are quite merciful for a human. Surely you know by now monsters are the yellow. Of course, a yellow name when you can spare it. What do you think of that? Very. Very helpful. I think it's helpful. It's rather helpful. Remember, sparing is just staying at one point. Maybe one day you'll have to do it even if the name is yellow. Oh, okay, I can spare it. Done. Almost killed me. Yeah, I fell on purpose. Oh, I see what the fish is. It's over here. Wait, no. Yes, it's over here. What's that? Sweet breakfast. No. It cannot end now. Kara, stay determined. Yes. Alright, so I'm back. I just passed that room. So I decided not to mess with that vegetable thing that killed me last time. The four doors are not a night, it simply marks a rotation perspective. What does that mean? Start it. Let's go. Oh, it's the same thing. No, except that. I can read this first. Loose. Oh my god! Alright. You guys keep showing up. I don't want to fight you guys. XP and 5 gold. I love the increase. Yay! Thank you. gosh. 10 goals. I can't do any more of these fights, dude. I saw this one. No! Alright, I think that's good enough for this episode. So, thank you guys for watching this episode of Undertale. Just, I can't get past that. If you guys have any answers for that, just tell me in the comments. Thank you guys for watching this episode of Undertale. If you want to see more of this, make sure to capture that like with the lightsaber and the likes on my fellow Jedi. I'll see you in the next one.